very excited to be invited back to sing with the Omaha Symphony again. This year, we're performing Carmina Burana with, I think, 5 other schools. It's okay, you can leave the lights off for this. Which reminds me, Stagecraft have built our set, which is awesome. They're using power tools now. They're doing light programming and sound programming. It's student programming. We're not going to sing all of Carmina Burana. It's about an hour long, but please come see it at the Holland Center. It will be incredible and awesome. We are excerpting a little bit of it, and we're hoping that Carl doesn't mind that we're wearing Halloween costumes while we do that. A full range of things are going to happen. We start with spring. We look for a boyfriend. We sing in the tavern. What else? Oh, and at the very end, the piece that you'll be familiar with, the end, but it's kind of a sad thing, really. We are destined to just let fortune happen to us. We have no control of what's going on around us, and we kind of wallow about that very loudly. But you'll know that part, so it'll be good.
Glory unto sumus, non crudamus visitus. Qui lagatur in taverna, urbitumus est in cernum, omnes opus decretatus, sic villota adiatur. Omnes opus decretatus, sic villota adiatur. Quidam nutru, quidam vivum, quidam in discrete vivum, quidam vivi pesit nutru, quidam satis vivum.
Thank you.